How to get the Windows 10 Anniversary Update. In this video we shall discuss about the Windows 10 Anniversary Update features, availability and ways of getting latest Windows 10 Anniversary Update to your Windows 10 PC. Starting 2nd of August 2016, Windows 10 Anniversary Update will begin rolling out for Windows 10 customers around the world. The Windows 10 Anniversary Update is full of new features and innovations that bring Windows Inc. and Cortana to life. A faster, more accessible and more power-efficient Microsoft Edge browser. Advanced security features. New gaming experiences and more. The Windows 10 Anniversary Update will start rolling out to Windows 10 mobile phones in the coming weeks. Now let's look at method 1 to get the Windows 10 Anniversary Update. Automatically get Windows 10 Anniversary Update. The Windows 10 Anniversary Update is being rolled out to Windows 10 PCs across the world in phases, starting with the newer machines first. You don't have to do anything to get the Windows 10 Anniversary Update. It will roll out automatically to you through Windows Update if you've chosen to have updates installed automatically on your device. However, if you don't want to wait for the update to roll out to you, you can manually get the update yourself on your personal PC. If you're using a Windows 10 PC at work, you will need to check with your IT administrator for details on your organization's specific plans to update. Now let's look at method 2 to get the Windows 10 Anniversary Update. Here are a couple ways you can manually get the Windows 10 Anniversary Update. Go to Settings, then choose Updates and Security. Then choose Windows Update. Step 1. In Windows Update, simply click Check for Updates. Step 2. The Anniversary Update will appear as Feature Update to Windows 10, version 1607. Click Update and the update will begin downloading and installing. Another way to get the Windows 10 Anniversary Update will be by clicking Learn More just below the Looking for Info on the Latest Updates. In Windows Update. From there you'll be taken to a support page on Microsoft.com that will allow you to download the ISO file to your PC. We hope you enjoy the Windows 10 Anniversary Update. Please find links below to purchase Windows 10 from online stores and also links to get to know more about Windows 10 on Microsoft website. Thank you for watching this video and get to know more about the Windows 10 Anniversary Update. If you find this video useful and interesting, please do like and share this video. If you are viewing this video from our channel for the first time, please subscribe to our channel for more latest videos and tech updates. If you are already a subscriber, please do support us by liking and sharing this video. That's all for now. We will come back with new videos and tech updates.